The Congress Working Committee on Monday began a meeting here in New Delhi to chart out a schedule for the elections of the Congress president, which will see the elevation of Vice President Rahul Gandhi to the party's top post. The meeting was attended by Congress President Sonia Gandhi, Rahul Gandhi, former Prime Minister Manmohan Singh, along with senior party leaders Mallikarjun Kharge, Ahmed Patel, P. Chidambaram, Gulam Nabi Azad, Sushil Kumar Shinde and Karan Singh. The Congress Working Committee, the party's highest decision-making body, will decide on the dates for filing of nominations and the elections. On the last day of filing the nominations, if no other contestant files against Rahul Gandhi, then he will be declared president unopposed. The party has time till December 31st to complete the entire organizational election process and submit the report to the Election Commission. The Congress had earlier set a deadline to complete the organizational elections by October end.